little hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
So you heard, huh? Umbrella's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends. Or something like that. Hey! Since when was this a dead end? This used to lead to the exit. Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do?
Not easy. Come on. They keep coming.
You know what to do!
this.
Dynamite, huh? Nice find, my friend.
Yeah, should make quick work of that dead end.
Dynamite, huh? Nice find, my friend.
Yeah, should make quick work of that dead end. You handle yourself pretty well. You sure you're just a researcher?
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man. After you, I insist.
Such a gentleman.
Now you owe me.
Luis, heads up!
Now even.
Is it always like this with you?
Thank you.
can get through here.
Come on. How's it look?
There. It's open.
Well, that was a pain.
We're keeping those things... It's cooped up down here, too?
The underground is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas, preserved inside ancient deposits of Ember.
Of course they did. You're not suggesting we ride this... thing.
Do you see any other way? Give us a push, Sancho!
Who are you calling Sancho?
There! It's moving! This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right? Oh, by the way.
What now?
Hope you like thrill rides. Going off the rails! Lee! Going off the rails! Give me a hand! Mierda! Do something about those parts! Oye! Switch tracks! Toss, we're gonna crash!
this it?
Afraid not. Things are just getting started. Right? Let's go.
Oh, not this again.
Are you serious? jump!
Oh, yeah!
Luis!
Can I get a hand? Give us a 3-2-1 next time, eh, Sancho?
Whatever.
Oh, man. But actually, this works. Oh, yeah. Let's get on that lift.
We can make it if we circle around. Come on.
Pain in my ass.
I knew it!
These guys have camouflage.
Take care of them for me, would ya?
How about you open fire instead of your mouth?
Hey, I'm the brains. You're the brawn.
I am good! Yeah. Mission accomplished.
I see you took care of a request. Well done. Well done! You've proven yourself reliable. Wilden, what can I do you for? Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Thank you. There's some things money plif. Isn't travels. Welcome. What can I interest you in? A deal well struck. An interesting choice. I mean it in a good way, of course. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Good luck to you, stranger. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. See how that feels, mate. Fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. There you are, as you wished. See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Will that be all? Come. Back any time.
I'm beat. Makes you appreciate tech like this.
I don't get you. Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you. It makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Iluminados. I was working for them.
See? There you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still, I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire. We're out of that hellhole. The fresh air is sculling our names. Por fin! Gus. Made it all this way. You know it means we're almost...
Almost what?
Luis!
Long time no see, rookie.
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
Ashley, it was you.
You catch on quick. Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster.
Being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Too slow!
Major! You're not thinking straight!
My mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus and show me what you got!
Soldier like you! Why would you work for these freaks?
Why? Have you forgotten what happened?
Operation Javier?
They killed us all. Without mercy. Only devastating power! What's wrong with wanting this game for myself?
Krauser!
Enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment.
Not looking good, eh, my friend? And such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this. The key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help Ashley.
You're a fine knight, Don Quixote. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
Leon, there's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful?
Yeah, you should.
Treat yourself, mate. Welcome, Weldon. What can I do you for? Good as new? That's good work, if I do say so myself. Come back anytime. With fun for a reason, stranger.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder! Coming.
Okay.